Talk this morning as we're sharing a new statement from the attorney of the woman accusing Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott of sexual assault. Now, in that letter, the attorney doubles down, saying not one time prior to this lawsuit did Dak deny the incident. We stand by the truth. Dak and his lawyers are trying to be bullies and play hardball and victim blame. They also added that Dak needs to be held accountable for his actions. We've got, of course, more on this story on our website at WFAA.com.